Egyptian authorities say 12 people, Egyptian and Mexican nationals, have been accidentally killed after police and military shot at a Mexican tourist convoy. The deaths happened as Egyptian security forces pursued militants in the western desert. 10 others are being treated for wounds. The four four-wheel drives were attacked in the Oasis area of the western desert.